Today I'm talking about a brand new type of thread and technology. Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Thanks for joining me. We're talking PDO threads. Now, with PDO threads, we have smooth threads and barbed threads. Today I'm talking about a brand new type of thread and technology that we're using. I'll show it to you, and we'll talk about why we have a new technology in this market and what it means, and maybe the mechanism behind it. So with PDO threads, the resorbable threads that go away over several months, we have smooth threads that we put in to create collagen, to lift a little bit, to stop lines and folds. And then there's the barb threads, and that's what everyone assumes with the thread or the thread lift, which is one of the most searched terms, is the lift. A bit of a misnomer, because yes, the barb threads, which have little hooks on them, lift the skin. They work best with concomitant treatments, with fillers, with neuromodulators. It's a tool in the toolbox. There's no real thread lift, as we're going to not do a facelift, but a thread lift. So think of threads that way. Now, when we talk about barb threads, I'm going to show you a diagram here. And if you look at the thread, the little barbs here on the thread, and now we're looking at the resorption of those threads on the barb particularly, you see where the barbs will be the first one to resorb, whereas the body of the thread will reabsorb later because it's thicker by nature. So one of the problems with the barbed thread is people say after a month, two or three, hey, it fell down, I don't quite see the result. There's the long-term collagen building, but yes, some of the barbs, there's relaxation. Now let's look at the new molded thread. In this diagram, you can see within the cannula, there's more thread because there's no individual barbs. However, there's a block barb. It's a blocked kind of a structure that will hold the tissue in place, and those little barbs are not present. Thus, not only do you get more thread, but you get more lift for longer because that large block won't resorb like that small wisp of thread. So a lot of people say, why didn't you think of that sooner? And this is the development of threads, particularly in this country. They came from other countries, but now people in America want lift. So the development, I believe, of the threads is improving quite exponentially because of America's need to get lift. And remember, lift is not just from the thread, but everything you do. But I wanted to show you that thread. And in my experience with them, you can pretty much lift the head off the table with these threads. I mean, it has one of the key points that everyone's talking about is the strength of these threads and which ones are the strongest. Well, you can see now it's not just the strength of the thread, but it's actually how the barbs are formed. But when you put these in and you lift it, you can move the person's head. It does not give. One caveat, keep in mind, as you go more aggressive, these are typically 18, 19 gauge, you're putting them in the face. They are a little more painful, of course. They're longer lasting. People love long lasting when it looks great. If they didn't like the look, it also can last long. And it's more of a procedure. So just keep in mind, as you get more aggressive, it comes with some of the issues that come with being more aggressive. It's not for everybody. So there's the molded thread. Tell me what you think. Have you used them? Thanks for joining me here on YouTube. Join me also over on Instagram for tips and helpful information to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.